Hello folks, this is Jamil Sir for Gunstock Reviews. We're here at Gunsight Academy in Paulden, Arizona, and we're gonna celebrate a special birthday today. Today, you're watching this video, is the March 29th, which is the 108th anniversary of the adoption of the 1911 pistol by the US Army. So today we're gonna celebrate by shooting 108 rounds to celebrate the 108th birthday. The pistol, of course, is a 1911. This is a Les Baer Gunsight Special. This is the new pistol that Les Baer is making for Gunsight Academy with their collaboration with all the little nice touches that Gunsight selected for the pistol. And we'll talk about that later on when we do a review of the pistol itself. So let's go ahead and shoot it. 108 rounds. Target back there. He's a bad guy and he needs to be shot. So let's get ready. Ears and eyes. And let's get started. Well, that's 108 rounds, folks. The Les Baer Gunsight Academy pistol worked flawlessly. It's a little warm to the touch, but I tell you what, this pistol has been tested and fired by a ton of people here at the Academy, and it's working great. So, happy birthday, 1911. Next year is gonna be better, 109, and we're still looking to keep going. Thanks for watching, stay tuned for more.
Thank you for watching Gunstock Reviews. Please visit our website at www.gunstockreviews.com for more exclusive content. Please visit our patron page at www.patreon.com/gunstockreviews. Your contributions would be greatly appreciated and help us grow our selections and frequency of videos.